So far, we discussed what is logistic regression and what is LDA, full classification task. Then what is the main difference between LDA and logistic regression? So let's go back to logistic regression case. So in my lecture video, I explained the logistic regression with some score function or logist function denoted by g, k, x. And the logistic regression use very simple logit function or score function using this linear function beta 0 plus beta 1 x. And the logit function will go to softmax function, and which will define the probability y equal to k for given x. This is equal to exponential zkx summation k 1 to capital K exponential zkx. Right. That was the model of logistic regression, and we trained the logistic regression using negative logarithmic function. So essentially each score function having independent parameters, and we control the parameters so that the negative logarithmic function can be minimized. Okay, and for the classification phase or inference phase, we use the Bayesian classifier. So basically, we again use the argmin function to find out the class index, cluster index of your input x. Using this Bayesian classifier rule, and this is equivalent with this. Because this denominator again will be the same for overall cluster index k1 to capital K, and the exponential function is monotonically increasing function, so argmin of exponential function will be the argmin of the inside values. And since we use a linear function for the logistic regression, which is essentially equal to some linear classifier as LDA. Both logistic regression and LDA use a linear function to discriminate your clusters. So it's pretty much the same, right? Both approach in the end will have a linear function for each cluster, and we just find out the cluster index that having the maximum function value, okay, of which this discriminant function be maximized. We find the cluster index of which cluster index being maximized. Right. Then what is the difference between logistic regression and LDA? It looks like the same, but they are not. In practice, essentially they almost same. The performance and everything almost the same, but the theory behind them and the real operations will totally different, and indeed there are a little bit of performance gap as well. Of course, it is very hard to say which one is better than the other one, so it is very hard to say the performance difference, but at least we can say something on the concept. And this is very important for other field, other machine learning field as well. Okay, right. So when you train the logistic regression, we essentially use negative logarithmic function. We try to minimize the negative logarithmic function of all your data point. And this conditional distribution defined with the parameter beta, and you minimize the parameter beta. So this is logistic regression. On the other hand, LDA same minimize the negative log likelihood function, but not the conditional distribution, but the joint distribution Px, y. Here the parameters will be mu hat 1 through mu hat capital K and sigma hat square. So basically in LDA we find out mu 1 hat through mu hat K and sigma hat square that essentially maximize the log likelihood or minimize the negative log likelihood of the joint distribution P x, y for t x given y times for t of y. Okay, essentially the pi hat k, we use the pi hat 1 through pi hat k as well. The pi hat k, we obtain the nk over n. Essentially, this value maximize the log likelihood or minimize the negative log likelihood. And the value mu hat 1 through mu hat k and sigma hat square that essentially maximize the negative and maximize the log likelihood of p x given y or minimize the negative log likelihood of p x given y. Okay, so that is the main difference. Logistic regression consider the conditional distribution. LDA consider the joint distribution. Okay, so LDA consider more the generating behavior of the input data point x as well. Okay, the logistic regression do not care how x is very rare event or not. This regression just try to maximize this conditional distribution. But LDA, it also consider this generating process of input x. Okay, that is the main difference. And other thing will be the same.